wonder if the gods are watching me.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Still breathing, despite everything. Can't slow down. Brothers. I guess they didn't find their sister.
Whoever did this is still at large. Look alive.
Let's get on with it.
No one's stopped me yet.
Don't be shy.
What am I to do?
What to do? What's inside? These boots have seen everything. anything of use? There goes nothing.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young man. Another bard who thinks humor is the same as talent. Cute. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door, but I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Keep that hole under your nose shut, or things will get messy.
The choice is yours. There's really no good decision to be made here.
What is it? What's going on? That can't be true. Auntie Ethel.
They were being rude, and I detest rudeness.
You monster! The deal is off!
Enough! Away with you. Blessed silence at last. Some time in the cage should do her good. And you, you'll regret sticking your nose in my business.
Knees high.
I don't fancy their chances. Step by step.
that way.
I'll give it a shot.
Thank you.
yes.
Shall be done.
Up.
Moving ahead.
Yeah!
Love to, thanks.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Never a dull moment. Best be on my way.
You are as thick as they come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave, or you'll end up in tonight's stew. You'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already marinating.
Don't look. Don't!
No thanks.
Oh, please.
What is this place?
My dearest Effie, he begged me to halt the deadly disease that ravaged him.
Don't look. Don't!
This poor dear wished never to lay eyes on her family again.
Away! Away! Don't look. Don't! Stop, please.
My sweet Callum, whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
Wait. Don't look.
My sweet Callum, whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. Please! Away! Away! Don't look. Don't!
My gentle.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. Gold coins spilling onto the floor. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him, dismembering him painstakingly, limb by limb. She cackles, the man's remaining flesh twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted surface of the door before you. Flee, you feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric marching through the door, shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air,
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run. Its form flickers, and you realize that the door is transparent. You see the hag, eyes bright with glee, as she sets fire to the door. With a jerk, you're pulled from the vision. The presence within shrinks, begging you not to run through it.
Wait! Away!
So that's progress.
My
Don't
gentle lover.
Look.
He wished
Don't.
To know what was to come.
Stop! Please! Please!
A thief who tried to steal from Auntie. Now the good little pet guards my home.
Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. No. No! Don't look. Mustn't look. Mustn't see. I see it. What's to come?
You realize there's magic at work. Some type of spell. An illusion.
Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! Lies! Lies! I see it! See truth. See death. All future. Always ask. Never good. Never see. Never. Gods, don't hurt me. Oh, please. Please. Please, please, please. Monster. Monster! For mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flayer. No! No! Mind Flayer! Get away! Get away!
No intention of letting that happen.
Away! Away! Don't look. Don't!
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through. Not again. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric marching through the door, shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run. You see the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering. The lightest touch of hope brushes your mind as the presence within retreats.
Stop! Please! Please! Away! Away!
Feel the barest hint of life from within the door. You see the hag, eyes bright with glee, as she sets fire to the door. With a jerk, you're pulled from the vision. The presence within shrinks, begging you not to run through it.
Don't look.
Don't.
Take two.
got to press on.
Don't make me hurt them!
Forever, pal.
Away! Don't look.
All's well.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Excellent. I'll break their pretty little bones.
Torment!
feel good.
Away! Away! Don't look. Don't!
Quite ready for you.
Ooh.
looking ahead.
What path lies before me?
Hammer's gonna fall.
On my feet.
Break the chains of the others.
take your heart.
You first.
Unleash me.
Heading there.
At the ready.
get too close.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy. Another step forward.
I go. I wonder what the next move is. got to press on.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Ready and willing. May it please, Mistra.
What's next, I wonder? Let's try this way.
Can't give up now. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. At the ready.
Dance. Got it.
No rest for the wicked, I see. Let's get you on your feet. Of course.
There's no time to waste. That's really weird.
Let's move.
Soldier.
Ahead.
I'm ready.
Don't burn yourself.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
What a charmer.
Could go for a good meal.
Which way to the nearest library? Thank you.
Let me
work my magic. Right away.
A long way to go still. This way.
I have a lot on my mind and, well,